New metal artists who hated being called new metal, part 1. Korn is often credited for inventing new metal, but in an interview with Metal Hammer, frontman Jonathan Davis says he hated the tag. In 2002, when new metal seemed to be at its peak, Korn made their Untouchables album, and they tried to make it sound as crazy as they could. Davis said there were so many bands jumping on the bandwagon, and the genre had become a parody of itself, and he didn't want to be defined by that. He said, "You don't just call Metallica some thrash band, they're Metallica. You don't just call the Red Hot Chili Peppers a funk band, they're the f***ing Chili Peppers." Over the years, Davis has become more accepting of the new metal tag. The more matured, scatting, and bagpipe playing frontman says, "Nowadays, I don't mind it. They named an entire subgenre after my band? Holy shit, that's cool." If you are also not ashamed of your love for new metal, check out my Sick New World playlist.